in your SEQ, you will be required to make this graph. And there's a very straightforward way of remembering how to plot this graph, and I'll tell you along the way how to do that. Now, basically, you are looking at, well, let's always first look at the axes, the y-axis and the x-axis. You see that along the x-axis, he has shown plasma glucose concentration. So the plasma is represented along the x-axis, while the y-axis can be read in any way. It depends on which curve out of the three, the red, the blue, or the green. Which one are you looking at? Are you looking at filtered glucose, i.e. the load? Are you looking at the reabsorption of glucose, or are you looking at the excretion? All of them have been given as a time function, milligram per minute. The plasma glucose concentration is milligram per deciliter. Okay. Right. So let's first